Is the new French president the man the world's liberals have been waiting for?